This is ultrasound scan of 14 years old girl with history of acute jaundice one day back. Viral hepatitis A is very common in children up to 18 years of age. Liver is normal in size and echogenicity. 15.1 cm, normal this is less than 16 cm. Spleen is also normal, 11.7 cm, normal this is less than 12 cm. There is no ascites, pancreas, CBD and portal vein is normal. This is a very early scan, so all the parameters are normal until now. So what is the diagnostic point in this early stage on ultrasound? First sign is increased periportal thickness and echogenicity as seen by arrows. Second, the most important point is contracted thick edematous wall gallbladder. Wall thickness is 12 mm. This should not be confused with infection, gallbladder cholecystitis. There is no gallbladder calculus, no sludge debris seen. Sonographic Murphy sign is negative, no collection seen, there is no patient pain and patient is not toxic. Gallbladder wall thickening is present in approximate 60-80% of all the cases of viral hepatitis and mostly in hepatitis A cases.